place your horses and your carriage.
And we are left here, defenseless on such a night. Not likely, sir.
You get yourself killed, mister, if you don't do what we say.
Don't add to your crimes by stealing property. Now out of our way. Let this carriage through. Ha!
Come, join us, man. Be free.
You killed him. You killed my husband.
Good man he was. There's 100 others deserve a bullet, not in him.
It's no talk for a native-born Irishman. You're one of us, you understand?
Boys! I'm as Irish myself as any one of you. I don't blame you poor lads for breaking out. I know what you've suffered. Poor Ted O'Malley here. The end of his sentence coming up. You wouldn't want to be incriminating him now, would you? Just when he's going to be free once and for all. You care for your own more than that, don't you?
So our freedom's not for him, eh? He wants it all neat and official from the bush, does he? Oh, stay with him, then! Let's be moving. Get the horses out of the traces. Come on now. Let's be moving!
Come on, Finnigan.
It's just a scratch. Oh, God be praised.
I'm sorry, ma'am. If you can stand to be out here alone, I'll walk to the nearest safe place I can find. Bring horses.
Fine man, Mr. McLean.